Hello, Sens and hockey fans. My name is Jordan Mady, and this is an SFT game reaction. Of course, there was a Senators game tonight, but let's first put it in the context of the Nashville Predators beating the Maple Leafs 9-2. There must have been something in the water in Buffalo, and then Toronto. Especially Toronto. Because the Leafs gave up 15 goals in 2 games. But that's none of my business. Back to the game in question. I'm going to save a game summary for another night because there's a recurring theme that I promised myself I would talk about regardless of the outcome. The Senators are outshot in the majority of their games, yet through 18, their winning percentage is on the north side of 50. Now contrast this with Coach McLean saying there's two kinds of teams. Some teams battle and maybe make the playoffs in the spring, and other teams are ahead the entire time. Ottawa's coach said his team's aim is to be amongst those that are ahead. Well, if you're looking at the shot count, they've been behind all season. But they're 9-5-4, and they've been hovering around the top 16 teams in the league. They're losing battles, but are mostly winning the war. When McLean says he wants to be ahead, what he's really saying is that he doesn't want to be the pesky Sens, the team that defies the odds and finds ways to win. But the definition of pesky is largely the reason the Senators are where they are. And to top it all off, they beat a tough Nashville Predators team that just came off a 9-2 destruction of the Toronto Maple Leafs. But that's none of my business.